is altogether lovely.
Amen. I would like to leave you with 2 Timothy 4:7. I have fought the good fight. I have finished the race. I have kept the faith. Fought. We're all going to be fighting. This is what the cause is all about. The fight against the devil. To preach the word of God to the world. Number two. To finish. To finish what God has called us to do. And to hold our faith. And believing in Christ Jesus. I want to thank you for listening to Radio Redemption and Power. You can find us at redemptionandpower.com. You can write to us at redemptionandpower@gmail.com. You can look for us on Facebook, Radio Redemption and Power. And don't forget, we got a few apps for you, one for your iPhone and one for your Android. That's for free. It's a gift from us. Just go to your app store and download our app, and you could listen to the message anywhere you want. That's what's good about it. You don't have to sit at home and listen to it. You could be doing your exercise, whatever, on the go. Our phone number here at the ministry is 305-320-7727. God bless you, and thank you for listening to Radio Redemption and Power and the Brother Lewis Show.
we celebrate. God is good. No more we doubt it. God is good. We know it's true. And when I think of his love for me, my heart fills with praise, and I feel like dancing. For in his heart there is room for me, and I run with arms open.
His glory.